Huh. I don't remember this part of town being so gothic. You've been quiet tonight.
Oh, I just gotta steel myself before I see my mom.
Hey, I got your back.
Mom? Mom, this is Gary.
Is that what you're wearing?
Do I have to?
And young man, Marshall has extra suits that should fit you.
Oh, thank you, Ms. Abadir. Marshall didn't say it was gonna be this fancy. I'm Gary, by the way.
Ah, yes, yes, yes. Graby, the little baker entrepreneur friend.
You know about that?
Come on, I'll show you to my room. I used to live here.
And every big investor in the city.
Yeah, it sucks. But you should enjoy yourself.
This red velvet cake is phenomenal. I'm gonna go out on a...
Tell me more about the Tasty Velvet Man.
He's an attorney who quit his job because he felt too stifled.
But you're not a rock star.
With all the expectations.
We've had a lot of fun tonight talking about the blood relationship of mother and son. You might even say he fancies himself as hot-blooded. But it turns out that boys need their mothers after all.
Please don't.
Imagine my surprise when he came to me and asked for re-entry into my world. Through the kind attention of the Lemon Carps, I'd like to thank them for that favor and join the family business. Isn't that right, Marshall? You owe me.
Yeah, maybe.
And years of embarrassing decisions. Can't we, everyone?
Hi,
baby, do something about your excitable little friend.
Gary, you don't know how powerful she is. You'll be blackballed by everyone here.
I don't care. You deserve better than anything that creep could do for me.
Marshall!
Yes!